The book of Hebrews, chapter 6, verse 18 and 19, tells us that by two immutable things in which it was impossible for God to lie, we might have a strong consolation who have fled for refuge to lay hold upon the hope set before us, which hope we have as an anchor of the soul, both sure and steadfast, and which entereth into that within the veil. That anchor is Jesus. And I'm here to tell you today, the anchor holds. I have journeyed through the long dark night. Out on the open sea. By faith alone, sight unknown. And yet your eyes were watching me. The anchor holds, though the ship is battered. The anchor holds, though the sails are torn. I have fallen on my knees as I faced the raging seas. The anchor holds in spite of the storm. I've had visions. Oh, I've had dreams. I've even held them in my hand. But I never knew they would slip right through, like they were only little grains of sand. The anchor holds, though the ship is battered. The anchor holds, though the sails are torn. I have fallen on my knees as I face the raging seas. The anchor holds in spite of the storm. I have been young, but I am older now. And there has been beauty these eyes have seen. But it was in the night, through the storms of my life. Oh, that's where God proved his love
to thee. The anchor holds, though the ship's been battered. The anchor holds, though the sails are torn. I have fallen on my knees as I face the raging seas. The anchor holds in spite of the storm. I have fallen on my knees as I faced the raging seas. The anchor holds in spite of the storm. Amen, amen. Jesus Christ, He's the anchor. He'll never let you go. You'll never pile up on the rocks as long as you're looking to Him as the anchor of your soul. Look unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith.